This freaking thing must have done 350 damage a hit. Mine did 200. That's ridiculous, man. He got super lucky.
God. Also, my stomach still really hurts.
Frickin' rip me. Let's hope we get luckier this time, man. Shouldn't have jumped down there. That was my first mistake. I got greedy. Okay, we just want to stay with that. And we'll try something different. We'll try this guy. Well, you're soaping, man. All right. This time, we're gonna do it right. We're not gonna die. I'm gonna head a little bit north. Get this spot. Start off with a gun at least. That's good. So that's like a super jump. Oh, that's like a deployable shield. That's nice. Ow. Okay. Wow, this is obnoxious. That's a duo, isn't it? Whew, that's two. I am such a bad shot. You know what? Screw it. I realize this was one way. Yes! Thank you, turret. Oh my god. Can't believe that worked, honestly. I killed a duo by myself, at least. That's something. But now I'm not healing up jack squat. Okay, I have full shards. I like that turret ability, though. That's nice. God, freaking done with the whole squad by myself. That was spooky, to say the least. Okay, well, shoot, I can get a legendary weapon right here. Nice, legendary heirloom rifle. I'll take it. I need armor. I also need potions. Anyone got potions? Give me a potion. Not a potion. You, however, are a potion. Oh god, I hate having to wait for the forge for so long. 60 seconds is rough. I'm almost done with it already. Hurry up! If I could get boots or gauntlets, that'd be great, but anything works. Can you do two at once? Oh. Okay. Neat. Got a helmet though, at least. So, I'll take anything at this point. Wasn't exactly in very good shape right there. Considering I was down to like 5 health. 2 health, actually, because I have 2 potions for 400 each. I had 2 health. I came back. All because of that turret ability I lucky find. That sounded like someone using an ability. I got scared. Oh, this is a weird circle. Got like overlapping things. Now we escape to somewhere. Someone got killed by a sword. Rip them. We'll head this way towards that chest thing because people will probably be over there. I can go for some kills. But I have such good weapons, I mean, I might as well. Also, did not pick up the shards, so rip. But, oh well. We got. Oh god, it's still so far away, and someone must have picked it up already. Head towards the outpost, I guess. Not as big of a fan of the desert areas, but this seems to be where all of our circles are going today. So if that little thing in the top left shows for everyone in the squad, that'll be pretty nice to see. That'll give you an idea of everything about your teammates. Not just like health and shields, but friggin' weaponry and abilities too. So that's pretty nice. I like that. It seems to do a lot of things right with this game. I don't know how they'd be able to pull it off, but... they seem to be doing a pretty good job. So far. Class system is something different. You'll see that like an end. Shards are something new. Closest thing to that is like crafting an H1Z1. mounts are different, too, because then you don't have to try to rely on getting a vehicle. Not exactly very quick, though, if we're being quite honest. And, of course, the abilities. I mean, you don't have abilities in others. Ooh, someone else have already picked it up. Having a shield and the turret together, that's a combo, all right. Shoot. Killed one. Up real quick. They just got killed, didn't they? Yeah, they did. Shoot. Yeah, I didn't know how long the shield would last, so it stopped far before I was done healing. I think he probably went indoors. But that's just a guess. I don't actually know. Uh-oh. Shoot. Go! Run away! I probably have three people on me right now. That's great. Ah! Ah! Run! I don't even know where to go right now. I'm just gonna keep running. Holy crap. That was unfortunate. Seems like I have a lot of hit points, but man, they can be shredded. An instant. Also rip. You can just play up to two. Oh god, I didn't think about that. I didn't think about trying for a second one. And there's that. But... got away, at least it seems, so that's good. I don't know where to go. Good equipment, but man, trying to face off, like, you know, three people at once, not very easily gonna happen. It's scary, not gonna lie. Killed one guy in that whole mess, though, at least. I see one guy way off in the distance over there on a horse. Two guys. Figures. Some people are actually playing duo. Kind of sucks that there's no solo mode. It's kind of stupid to me. Boop. I could miss if I wanted. Yeah, I would never trust myself trying to shoot at them. He's standing right still. Oh, but I can't shoot through this window properly. Darn. Pew! Pew, 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 pew! Pew! Okay, I had so many good opportunities, but it's just not worth it. Especially if it's potentially 2v1. Is that guy charging at them? Okay. Jeez, he's gonna go 2v1 him. Good luck, bud. Let's see how this plays out. Someone's gonna get killed here. I'm thinking it's gonna be this guy. I could influence the outcome, but frankly, I just kind of want to watch it happen. Or watch and wait and see what happens. Oh, is that his bud? Ah, he has a friend! That's what it was. It was his friend he was waiting on. He led the charge, but his friend helped finish him off. I could shoot that guy right now and end it, but... let's just see how it plays out, you never know. There's one group being killed. One random chicken running off in the distance. Oh, that hollow guy took them both out. Also, I specifically remember having a dream of this. So it must be I just dreamt up Realm Royale. I figured I'd take a pot shot. You never know. If he had low health, it could have helped. He's just forgotten about me. It's fair, considering I took one pot shot at him and called it good. What does that sound? If I could have engineer abilities on a warrior, you would be like unstoppable. Also, there's a guy up there, but two over there. So rip the guy right in there waiting for the forge. We're just gonna kinda wait and see how things go. Oh, I'm still in the circle. This one's getting small. I'm just gonna sit here and bide my time and watch out for enemies, you know? Okay. Well, let's get a drink real quick, actually. Huh? How did I just do that? That's unfortunate. That almost turned out very badly for me. Thank God those guys didn't notice. If they had, they would have obliterated. Mouse? God dang it. My mouse got unfocused. Run away! You know, that all could have been avoided if my frickin' mouth hadn't become unfocused. That's the entire reason that conflict started. It's because I accidentally frickin' clicked, so I needed to get back on the window. Please have potions? Neither of those are potions. Neither is that. Rip me. I hear that ability. Get away from me. I don't know the differences between the rarities, but I don't care. Keep moving. Hopefully just a stronger thrust or a quicker cooldown. It's a very strong jump, though. Holy cow. That'd be the two guys that I faced off against just a minute ago. Yeah, they're going in there to look for me. They don't know where I went. They don't have the kind of ability that I have. I could see him up there. And just take him down. One of them notice? I don't think so. I think they're gonna they're gonna head after him. It's so weird having this view. Cause I can just watch this whole thing play out. While I just kinda sit and bide my time and hope I don't have to get down to health. Which I will in like one hit from the proper weapon. Oh god, they were just invisible. I thought they were like out of my render distance. I'm like, oh shoot, that sucks. This is ridiculous. Fog converging. There's 8 people left. Again. Oh, I thought my people would like sneak under that. Like, this is so cheap. Like, collision up here is being properly done. There's 3 people up there. I mean, that's definitely 2 different teams for sure. Can't really have a group of 3 in duos. As long as this game works properly. Oh, shoot, like, everyone's heading over there. I think that's 5 people over there now. I'm number 6, meaning that there's either a duo or 2 solos who aren't accounted for. Oh, it's going down up there. It is going down. And I am safely over here, just kind of watching. Oh, and the next circle's in my area, too. If I don't do anything to anyone and just kind of hang out, fine. Oh, I finally found something that's just a little bit too high, I think. That's too far, first off. I got it right now. Let's go. Oh, never mind. This is perfect. Maybe out of the circle, though, a little bit. Darn it. It's not good to do. Oh, look at this, man. 5 people left. I'm by myself. One guy way over there. There's actually 2 over there. I think the other guy's from somewhere off in this direction, honestly. I'm kind of surprised no one else has gone up here. I'm thankful for that, though. Oh, there's a battle. Let's get over here and get a better view. It's definitely 2-1. Is it 2-2, though? It's 2-2. These are the other 4 people in the entire match. Oh my god. There's only 3 teams left. I am one of them. I'm gonna hope that, like, one person from each group gets taken out. And I can just kind of finish off the victory. The guy's building up a turret. That guy, I think, is huge. Had to help someone. Someone's gonna die here. Oh, and I think I know which team. One team's already down a person right now. I'm not with either team. I'm just hurting whoever's available. Dude, here we go. This is the end. One-on-one right now. Yes! Holy crap! He's just a chicken! I have 20 seconds to kill this guy. Yes! There you go! That's a win! Here we go. I will take that, and that's where I'm going to end off the Crown Royale part of it. I'm going to do some totally accurate battlegrounds also, but I got my first win for Realm Royale, so I'll take that. Nice! Dude, I'm excited. That was awesome. Exit to desktop and startup totally accurate.